Namaskar, I am Dr. Sindhi Somani, a tobacco control professional. I also lead Acharya, the sole accredited tobacco treatment training program, where we are committed to train future generations tobacco treatment professionals. I'm also a member of task force at NAMS, which is a recognized government model agency for Government of India, taking care of health policies and planning. I've also worked with WHO and have held some key positions in organizations such as ATID and CPTP, both pioneers in tobacco control at US. With experience of clinical, social, corporate, NGO, as well as army units, prison cells, and schools, I've had a stint of tobacco control in Asia and Africa. I've been fortunate enough to counsel more than 6,000 individuals to lead them a tobacco-free lifestyle and have trained 1,000-plus healthcare professionals in tobacco treatment training. Now, according to statistics by WHO, 70% smokers want to quit tobacco, out of which 76% lose motivation within 7 days of quitting without professional help. In fact, out of this, 97% relapse back within 6 months of quitting without professional help. Professional help is key to tobacco cessation. It is a customized counseling, which is an important aspect when a person wants to quit tobacco. And that is when, because the approach is no one size fit at all approach, will help a person to quit tobacco, even if this consumer has been using tobacco for a longer period of time and is old enough. Quitting is possible. Now, tobacco could be in any form. It could be smoking, which is like cigarettes, cigars, bidi, hookah. It could be smokeless, like hookah, khaini, tambaku, or snuff. Heated tobacco products, electronic cigarettes, vaping are quite common. And nowadays, newer generation nicotine products, such as nicotine lollipop and nicotine vape are also coming. Now, all of them are harmful, not just for yourself, but for your surroundings as well. Our tobacco cessation training is unique and the counseling is distinguished because we ensure that we analyze tobacco impacting different areas of your life. Furthermore, plan optimization is done, which includes withdrawal management to make this journey smooth. Ensuring that there is a tobacco-free lifestyle maintained, we have a risk mitigation framework and a follow-up plan is prepared. Thank you.